What's up, guys? So I finally got my hands on the Moto 360. I just got it shipped from Best Buy. Came in about 30 minutes ago. I couldn't wait to get it open. I got the black leather. I've been kind of debating whether I want the black leather or maybe the silver would look better, but I haven't actually seen a thing in person, and I'm actually going to be unboxing it for the first time. Now, I'm also going to do a pebble comparison quickly, and as well as a comparison with my fossil silver fossil watch that I have. So let's get it started. I'm pretty hyped, pretty excited about this. Let's go. The little safety scissors. It's actually my first unboxing, so hopefully you guys enjoy it. I know there's probably a bunch of unboxings by now. I've actually watched a good deal while waiting for this, but you know, one more can't hurt. Okay. Wow. Look at that. Perfect. Okay. Here's the actual watch. Zoom in. Yeah, there we go. And then we're gonna leave it here. And then, sorry about that. See the charging cradle and the AC adapter. I'm gonna put this here for now. And then instructions. Don't think we really need those. So, this is definitely awesome looking. And yeah, it really is light. I've seen a lot of other reviews and unboxings, and they were saying it's light. It really is light. So, I'm going to do a little comparison. So, here's the 360, obviously. And this is the watch that I've been wearing. So, this is my Pebble. If you've seen any of my previous videos, I did a couple of tutorials. This is going to be a really long unboxing. So, this is my Pebble. I actually have a metal band for my fossil, and then I have a D-brand skin on it. So this is it, and then like that, just like that. So I also have my fossil. I can find it. So I actually found another leather band about it. So here's my fossil, and as you can see, I feel like the design is the size. I would say is about. So it's slightly thicker. So slightly thicker here. We're about the same. And then the size is kind of the same, to be honest. Okay. So that's the size comparison. I'm not actually gonna boot it now. That's gonna be the next video. I'm definitely going to be doing a review of this. Again, I'm not sure. I'm going to wear it for a while and see. Here comes the truck again. I'm going to see if I like this one better than the silver or the black versus the silver. I'm not sure. This looks awesome, but I feel like the silver might work with more things. So maybe once Best Buy gets more in stock, I might exchange it for a silver one. But definitely subscribe. I'm going to be working on the review. And definitely more tips and tricks, maybe a tutorial on how to replace the watch band. I'm definitely looking forward to trying to do that. But yeah, thank you guys. And here, we're going to do a swishy noise to end it. There we go. Ah, look at that. Okay. And I will see you in the next video. See you later.